I'm just gonna say she's so hot. Like, she's hot. Hey, what's up? It's Josh, and this is Dancer Reacts to Lily's Film. This is the second one. One of the highly requested videos, so I'll just make this short and quick. Let's see what she does. Boy! Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I've seen some covers of these on TikTok, just a few, but I'm just amazed how it's a different genre. The last one was a different flavor, but this one's more. Oh. Okay. I love it. I haven't even seen it. I don't know. It's just, when I see this, I just get this like jolt of goosebumps, you know? I don't know. Yeah, she's pretty. Yes, Lisa's pretty, and she's fine. I'm just gonna stop. It's the swag. It's her swag. Oh. Oh. I don't know who Okay. Man, she gave justice to this choreography. I haven't even seen it yet. I've been on a jet all day, yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Even when I'm chill, I'm still cool. Ooh. Ooh. And then I be cool. I spend a check and don't trip, I be cool. Yeah. I'm sorry for pausing so much, it's just that I want to process
everything, you know? If I just watch it all continuously, I'm not gonna catch the detail.
I feel like I'm fanboying, you know? I don't know. Okay, I'm just gonna put a side note. Her waist, I'm mesmerized. It's just, I don't know, it's so aesthetically. I don't know. Whew! The hit, the bass, the groove, everything. Whew! Dang! Oh, that's nasty. Oh my. Okay. Ooh. Okay, boy, I need to process that. The 2/8. I need to process the 2/8 in my head, for real. Dude, that part is so smooth. Like, people don't actually realize how hard it is to execute something that smooth with that much control. And not only that, on top of the cake, the facial, like, you can't look constipated, you know? Like, bro, this is like masterpiece. Damn, Lisa. Even the floor work? Oh my god. Shoo. Ah, even the hits with the ticks. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Okay, you know, I'm just gonna say it. Nobody can do it like Lisa. Nobody. She has this certain way of moving. Like, she's developed her own type of movement. Like, even if it's choreographed by someone else, the choreographer will probably do it differently, but the way that Lisa, you know, delivers the choreography is insane. Like, she delivers it how it should be delivered, because when you deliver choreography, the first step is to always deliver it like the choreographer, so you learn something, and then after that is that's when you, you know, project your style into it. And this is just, damn. There's so much hits in this piece that I just wanna repeat over and over again. But let me just, this is like my I just skipped through a part. This is probably my favorite part of the piece. This. Whew. The way she just hits it, and then the way she just rebounds, and then does this. Look. I'm just gonna say it, she's so hot. Like, she's hot. Then I'm not saying it, and like, okay, I'm saying that. You know what? She's. I can't say it. I don't know what to say. I'm out of words, but she has so much charisma. That's the word. She has so much charisma, so much swag, bro. Damn. Like, that's something that I want a GIF. I want a GIF of that. Like, you know those, yeah. GIF. It's GIF. I bet this is probably your favorite part too. Oh, dang. She's like, off-white fit. Yeah. Damn. Dude, the swagger. Ass fat, bro. The way she hits that, look. Ooh. And then the floor work. Oh my gosh. RIP my knees, man. Honestly, I want to watch the whole thing again. Because I want to, like, if you're watching this, watch this again and again, and it gets better every time. Trust me. Like, the more you watch it, the more you understand and appreciate the actual routine and how Lisa does it. Like, no cap. Like, seriously. Like, after you watch this video, watch the video again. Okay, so far, number 2 is my favorite, but I haven't seen 3 and 4, so I guess I'm in for a treat. Anyways, like, my advice, watch this again and again, and you'll appreciate it every time. Trust me. This is coming from a dancer. Every dancer will say the same thing. The more you watch a choreography or a piece, the more you'll appreciate it, because the more you'll catch every single detail. Anyways, that's about it. If you like what you saw, like, comment, subscribe, and you can always suggest videos to I react to. Bye.